Well, well, well. Thought you'd just help yourself to a man's personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief! The gods demand repentance! Cough up your coin! All of it! Well, finally come round, have you? I knew you would. You're a man of reason, through and through. Ah, well, what do you know? You're tarnished like me. Now, how did I get that wrong? I took you for a demi-human or some such. Well, an innocent mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. How about we A true man of reason. I'm Patches, tarnished like you, only free
only for now.
In exchange for my, well, but honestly, this looting racket is bloody terrifying. Frankly, I'm ready to wash my hands clean. Maybe so.
So don't be a stranger. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time.
Don't forget to... I'll be ready to... Don't forget to... I'll be ready to wheel and...
Anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Ken Fight, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, grant me succor! Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, country, grant me succor. Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudi- Ah, you've come to lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's very kind, but, No, the help is very much appreciated, even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the True Order. You might have heard of me, Kenneth Height. Next in line is the rightful ruler of Limgrave, young tarnished. I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it, a fool, and plumb mad to boot, simply obsessed with blood. What's this kind, sir? Remarkable. The knight commander dead. Already? Well, a blessing if ever I chanced upon one. Fine work, I say, fine work indeed. I doubt that it was your intention, but the deed is done, and I commend you. Now, this is your reward. Go on, it's yours for the keeping. Right then, time for me to head to the fort. I've much to do. First, I'll have to re-establish communication with the demi-humans. What's that look? Well, under the Erd Tree, co-mingling with the demi-humans is made possible. Even the vulgar shall not be left behind, and which is why I, Kenneth Height, next in line is the right... Just you watch, my friend. Ah, yes. I've been meaning to ask. Would you like to enter my service? I see bright things in your future, stout warrior. Enter into my service and learn the workings of the Erd Tree's True Order. And who knows? Perhaps sometime down the line, the grace of gold will return to those tarnished eyes of yours. What say you? A fine accord, is it not? Very well. I knew I saw some. I shall await you. We shall hold a ceremony for your knighting there, I think. I see great things ahead of us.
Come on. Hey.
Are you here as a customer? I'm afraid I've very little to offer.
Thank you.
took you for no matter. It's out your arm.
Greetings, are you here for spirit?
Thank you.
Ah, we meet again after all. I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite...
So?
Ah, you defeated Godric and claimed yourself a great rune. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormvale, didn't we? Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it. As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite. I've no use for it anymore. Ah, so you've met Dee. Dee is an old friend. We found ourselves journeying together for a time, bound by our exploration of death. But our paths have since diverged, never again to cross. Though that's hardly an uncommon fate for two friends. Dee was telling me that he discovered the mark of the centipede. The centipede is an ancient symbol of the curse mark. As long as whoever finds and uses it is not nefarious by nature, then we may be able to form an alliance. If only I could speak to them in person, and if they were like you, all the better. The battle art you've learned is of the Glintstone family. They were conceived at the Great Academy of Rhea Lucaria, to the north of this castle. In the past, they obeyed laws which contravened the Golden Order. Fascinating that the Golden Order was pliable enough to absorb practices that contravened the Order, such adaptability.